Talks between government and farmers failed earlier this week, and a major protest was held in Madrid on Wednesday. Farmers in France have also taken their tractors to the streets, with some.
It is more than a mere difference of views. It is a dispute of acute sensitivity. It is long-standing.